Damn it, someone must have torn out the rest of the pages. Strange. I was in the attic and... I'll show the diary to Emma. She might find it interesting. Honey, you won't believe what I found it. Hey, Emma? Can you hear me? Emma?
I was calling you before, but you wouldn't even answer. Where have you been?
I was snooping around the attic. I found this...
The power is out, by the way.
Diary. What?
A fuse must have blown. Be a darling, go to the basement and fix it before it gets dark. This place needs a lot of work. The sooner we start, the better. I don't have to tell you that, do I?
What's her problem? She sounded like I took a piss on her mother's flower bed. I need a flashlight. It's so damn dark in the basement. Maybe I can find one in the attic. There's a lot of junk in there.
Sick.
Huh.
I bet its chiming has startled many people. It's an antique, but in mint condition. That's what I like. Doesn't look like it's been affected by the ravages of time, so maybe I can use it to break a few Russian ciphers. This horse will haunt me in my dreams. Where are the fuses? Strange, one's missing. Did someone take it out on purpose? Maybe there's a spare fuse in the shed by the house. fuses here. Of course. What the f... What is this? What did all the shirt covered in blood? It looks fresh. Why would Emma bring my old stuff from the office here? Jesus! Emma, you scared the crap out of me. Okay, you can open the door. Emma? Honey? Something's not right. Maybe the localizer will show me just what's happened here. Wait, what did they say in training? Huh. If I remember correctly, this prototype device can be used to detect traces of a person's presence from the past. All I need is to be in a strong field of quantum particles, and with a little bit of luck and science, I'll be able to see a silhouette of the person who was here in a different time.